I didn't need to be reminded that I had no friends. I knew I had no one to talk to. No one to explain why they kept saying such hurtful things about me. I couldn't even pick up my phone or look on Facebook without them finding me. Most kids won't talk about
being cyberbullied. And if you don't know, you can't help. So visit the Bully Stoppers website to help your child deal with cyberbullying.
Authorised by the Victorian Government of Melbourne.